What's up, YouTube? It's your boy James Wild. I'm back with another reaction video. In this reaction, I'm going to be reacting to the Battlefield 2042 official reveal trailer. I don't know if they came out with another trailer, but I've only played like two Battlefields. I played Battlefield 1 and Battlefield 3. Always had a great time. Hopefully this video entices me and anybody else to go get this game when it comes out. Yeah, let me see when it releases. It should be released October 22, 2021. So if you're looking for this game, it's coming real soon. I'm probably going to have it. Probably will stream it. Link in the description for my Twitch. Go over there and follow me up. You know, I want to stream more, but I need more followers and I need more viewers. So if y'all want to come over here and you enjoy the content, come watch it live. It's even more exciting. But let's get into this video. Hold on. Damn, cut. You got a parachute? Yeah, you got a parachute. Dang! It's like they Warzone dropping in. Ooh. That's like RP to the homie who got killed from the helicopter that blew up on the way down. Thought he was safe. But you knocked your friend over for one. You can, that's karma. But buddy got, let's work around it. Buddy got the squirrel type. Yeah, the squirrel type parachute. That's kind of dope. I should add something like that to Warzone. I know, like Fortnite, it's different. Like, I want to say like things you can use to drop in, like different umbrellas or whatever the joints you hold over your head. They got those on Fortnite. They should have that on Warzone. But obviously, Battlefield look like they're about to start doing something like that. That's pretty dope from what I've seen so far. But that, I feel like that's campaign. But we're gonna keep watching. Battlefield's always had great maps. That dog? Oh nah. That's nice. Tanks. True to Warzone. I mean to the Battlefield. Oops. Yep. Map destruction. Tanks. That looks like a dog, cat looking thing. Let me see. It's like a battle war dog. That's pretty nice. I wonder how you equip it or grab it. Like I said, I haven't played that many Battlefields, so I'm not too sure. I always play they always come out with a free demo or a demo, so I play that. So hopefully they have one for this game. I definitely go grab that. Actually, now I'm looking at it, it looks like that thing got pulled down, not destroyed. But all them people under there, I repeat, put them on a shirt. Dang! No! Ambushed. These graphics look insane. No! Oh, look at the explosions. Oh my god, these graphics look insane. That's probably like a kill confirmed type of thing. Kill them, stole his tags. Dang! Look at the graphics. The lights, the explosions, the interactions with the people. Sorry if I'm pausing too much. I'm just really trying to get deep into this video. They're playing copyright music. Let me get out of here with that. Not flagging my video. So they got a spaceship map. Hey, that's Elon Musk taking off. And Jeff Bezos. They about to leave us on Earth. If you ain't know, look it up. Jeff Bezos is an alien. They are about to leave us. They know something that's coming that we don't. And they trying to start anew on a different planet. They putting it right in our face. 2042, that's not too far away. That is 20 years from now. Yo, this map looks so dope. I feel like this campaign as well. No! Oh, they about to let that shit go. Yup. Man. What the hell you gonna do with an ATV versus a helicopter? Excuse me. Guess you gonna do that. Take him out. Yo, when I used to play Battlefield, all I used to do is fly around in vehicles. I ain't know how to kill nobody in them joints. I ain't know how to fly for real. I used to just get in the vehicles, drive around, destroy buildings. Really, I'm a really good at the game, but that's just what was exciting at the time because, you know, Call of Duty didn't have vehicles in its multiplayer to use, but now, like, Call of Duty Modern Warfare has the ATVs and the trucks and stuff and the tanks. They stole it from Battlefield, and then Cold War had something similar. They had them old school cars, but driving in Cold War is very janky. But I don't want to talk about Call of Duty no more. Let's talk about Battlefield. Oh, he got a gun. Oh, RPG! Yo, that was wavy. He don't got no. Oh, he got back in his joint. Yo, that's tight. Yo, this is crazy. There's so much going on. This feels like a real live Battlefield. Thunderstorm? That's Thor? Yep, here comes Storm. Nah, it's Storm from the X-Men. Yeah, these some cool looking skins. Yo, what are they driving? Get out! Yeah, oh, too late now. Got sucked up. Oh, here we go again with this. Yo, get away, yeah. Nice. Alright. Oh, gameplay is coming out. Oh, that's tomorrow. Hey, so if you need the gameplay reveal, it's coming out tomorrow. I might make a reaction on that one too. But that's it for the video. Like, comment, subscribe. Stick tuned for more reaction videos. I'm coming at y'all with nothing but heat. I'm coming at y'all with the best videos to react to. And I'm going to try to come with my best reaction. I haven't seen none of these videos before. All my reactions are real. If I don't like it, I don't like it. I'm out.